was charged with assaulting a public service officer, stemming from this arrest caught on police dash cam video, starting as a routine traffic stop.
Well, the reason for your stop is you didn't fail. You failed to signal the lane change.
Within minutes...
You mind putting out your cigarette, please? Don't mind.
I'm in my car. Why do I have to put out my cigarette?
Escalating into this...
Get out of the car!
And then you
I will light
me?
You up. Get out!
Wow.
Now!
Wow.
Get out of the car!
Failure to signal. You're doing all of this for
Get
failure.
Over there!
Police killed Sandra Bland and Blue Lives Matter didn't say shit. Nothing. Cause taking black lives just became everyday shit. Mom said go in the house and stay out these cold streets. It's fucked up you second guessing on calling these police. Busting the doors with no warrants. Now they taking our peace. Spent the night in county jail. Now they taking our sleep. You could take whatever you want, but you ain't taking me. I've been put here for a purpose and that's just so plain to see. Black gloves, riding through the city.
Pull over, put your hands up, my nigga, they gon' kill ya.
Black gloves, ride through the city.
You got 50 keys and they only charge you with 20.
Black gloves, ride through the city.
They kill you and leave evidence, get off cause there's no witness.
Black gloves, ride through the city.
They left the market house up, but ran mix up out my city.
So am I about to ride? No. Am I about to riot? No. The vacant buildings in the hood? Yeah, I plan a bomb, no. Kill me, you can try it though. The devil even tried before. We in the hood, they under hoods. And we here, they don't ride no more. See, that's that shit they stay on. The dirty games they play, dog. Neither Skittles or Arizona gave money to Trayvon. And they don't mind us playing, they just don't want us to play long. And they don't mind us running unless we run into football in them. Black gloves, ride through the city.
Pull over, put your hands up, my nigga, they gon' kill ya.
Black gloves, ride through the city.
You got 50 keys and they only charge you with 20.
Black gloves, ride through the city.
They kill you and leave evidence, get off cause there's no witness.
Black gloves, ride through the city.
They left the market house up, but ran mix up out my city.
Black man, stand down, you still head man down. Yes. 10 toes down, planted firm where I stand now. Oscar Grant murder was fucked up, his scene wasn't even clean. Dirt. The first murder with a murderer was the first person on the scene. Now they provide body cam for first person on the scene. Another black man dead in the body cam, ain't been working for a week. This shit hurts to even think about, hurts more to even speak. How could you kill a man in cold blood and then go home to sleep? Then they don't even get fired. They on vacate for some weeks and give them psychiatric tests. Shit, I don't think they test the pee. But just for me to use a shovel, they be asking hands for me. See, that's the type of shit we see. Cherish every meal you eat. I cherish every breath I take and freestyle to my heart beats. To my soul, this shit is brutalizing. When you work in a 9-to-5, you gotta be a superman to be a supervisor. And just to live in a nice neighborhood when you black, you gotta work 10 times as hard, be twice as good when you black. The media's fucked up and it's all bad news. The cops kill us, they just distract us with more bad news. And now we got a president who don't respect us as an equal. So how the fuck do we expect them to see us as a people? They don't wanna hear your side, nigga, let alone believe you. Went from being somebody's to being somebody's. Another R.I.P.T., another song to grieve to. Damn.
What they're saying is with the social injustices that have existed within this country, Black Lives Matter too. Okay, that's what is trying to be said here. Black Lives Matter as well. Okay, especially with the things that are going on against minorities in today's time. And if you don't believe me, look at a Trump rally. It's front and center on being near every single media outlet that is out there on how minorities, particularly African Americans, are being treated unfairly.